What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 2D characters again?
I guess the Sparckman never had time to make 3D animations today.
Eh, at least we're not in Notepad.
Alright, don't say that too loud.
Like the video and subscribe. I gotta play some 2D Xbox.
Hey there guys, welcome to this channel, my name is Sparckman, I'm a game developer, and today we're gonna create a Mario bounce. Let me show you the demo. Alright, so here is the demo, here is Le Mario. If you press a spacebar, you can jump. And we're gonna jump on him now. And you can see that that sort of works like the original Mario. Let's try that again, jump over the pipe, and jump over the Goomba. Okay, so let's get started. So let's open the example file, which you are going to find under the description below. If you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. Okay, so let's go over the assets. Okay, so you can see that these pipes are just pictures. It's my backgrounds. Here are the rest of the backgrounds. You can see that these are just images. You can import new ones if you wanted to. Click on this little guy here. Here is his walking animation. It's only 2 frames. Now, when you go to properties, you can see that he is a path object. Here is Le Mario. We have a walking animation. I got this sprite from the internet. Jumping animation, which is only 1 frame. Now here is the actual active object we're controlling. This is a static object. Here is the platform object. And this makes all the magic happen. Here you can change the acceleration, gravity, and blah, blah, blah. All right, so if you run the frame, you notice that nothing happens, except for you can move and jump. But if you touch the Woomba, nothing happens. Now, if you're not sure how to do this platform movement, check out this video. Let's go to the event editor. And here are all the events I'm using for the platform movement. I'm going to collapse this. And we're going to start at line 14. Let's begin with the first collision. Create a collision between him and the Woomba. We're going to test for a collision under the platform object. Test for obstacle overlap. I'm going to double click on this little guy here. And you can see that we have a disappearing animation. So we can simply destroy the object. Try it out. You can see that that works right away. So when this collision happens, we can make Mario jump. Input. Jump. Try it out. Press spacebar. Jump. And that works not too bad. Now we have only one small problem. So what if we touch the Woomba from the side? You can see that he dies, and that's not what we want. So we're gonna filter this, so this is only going to work if animation falling is playing. Line 15, if object is fallen, change the animation sequence to fallen. Try it out. You can see that now I cannot squish the Woomba. I'm going to jump on him, and you can see that that works not too bad. So copy line, I'm going to copy line 14, paste it under 16, and I'm going to negate this here. So animation falling is not playing, and this collision happens. So in that case, we're not going to destroy the Wombat, and we're not going to make Mario jump. We're going to destroy these two objects. You can see that that works not too bad. Now let's try to jump on him. And that works fine. Let's make this object a path object. Edit, select the path. To set the initial speed to maybe 5. Check the loop movement. Alright, so let's try it out. That works fine. And that works not too bad. If you liked the video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, give it a thumbs down. And now it's time to check out the first comment and the top comment. Okay, so first comment is Happy Orange. Right, so here is the Happy Orange channel. And whoa, what is this? And the comment with the most replies is this one here. Crystal X21. Whoa! Right, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next episode.
Bye now.
Today, we're going to fix famous paintings. Happy Mona Lisa. The first thing I'm noticing in this picture is that the background is too boring. Delete this layer, paste it. We're gonna paste an anime background in the back. Boom! I think Da Vinci will be very happy to see this.